Antonio Hondo from Love This City TV. I'm with the publicist. You know, this NIX can't take place without these soldiers. Tell me about what you've been doing here and how's the show been?
Oh, well, the show's absolutely great this year. It's gotten pretty big. It's we had our show with the ROM last year, which was we thought would be untoppable, but it's actually huge this year, as you can see. Busy. We anticipate a way bigger weekend than last year, obviously, and we changed locations, and it's been really great.
So tell me what this show's all about. NIX, 800,000 fans online. People love tattoos, and they love these conventions. What's it all about?
Well, basically, NIX provides a space in Toronto where artists that are local and international, mostly international, can come together to tattoo, to just get inspired and just learn more about the industry itself. It's a really positive space. It's a really safe space and everything, and it's just a great kind of realm of the art scene that you would not normally see. Like, it's huge. It brings together so many different people, and it's just awesome.
Like, one in every three booths have people being tattooed right here, right now.
One in every three? I think it's like every second one.
One in every two? One in every two?
No, more, 75%.
75%?
Yeah, I'd say.
Okay, I'm gonna say 80. So what? Tell us a little bit maybe about your tattoos.
Oh, well, I mean, this is a traditional sleeve. I kind of call it my, I'm not going to say my stupid sleeve, but it's kind of like, I took this a little less seriously, and it was things that I kind of liked or I thought were fun or colorful, and I kind of, when I've met different artists and we wanted to just kind of like, you know, do something together just to like have that interaction and everything would usually be here, but I've got some cool pieces, I think.
So what's really amazing here at the show is every single booth is having a tattoo take place right now. I heard people wait months in advance to come here to get tattoos.
Oh yeah, because I mean, if you're not someone who travels a lot or if you're limited, and you have an artist coming from Japan, like Tomo, who does like the Tabori. And
he was doing it live on the
floor.
Yeah, he was.
They
don't even have 10.
Exactly. He was doing it live on the floor. And I mean, like, when do you have the chance to do that? Like, not everyone can just go to Japan and get tattooed. I mean, that's a lot of money. But this, like, the NIX provides that space where you can do things like that. And you can meet these people that you just follow on Instagram. You know, it's great. It's like,
I didn't even think that. I'm like, wow, the cost to go to Japan to get tattooed. And he came here. I just clicked into that. Wow. If you're international, you come to Toronto and you get your tattoo here so you avoid the flight. Let them come to you.
Yeah, exactly.
And what else can the public get and expect here?
I mean, I think the main thing is that they can get educated. They can learn more. We have seminars. We have, we have a lot of like very experienced tattooists that like are very willing to have a lot of conversations about the industry. And I think that's important. You can really learn more about mediums. You can talk to artists. They're a little bit more, it's an open space. So I mean, sometimes if they're not too busy, they can have a conversation with you and they can talk to you about like, their experiences and everything. And I think that's important too, because I mean, education is key, so.
And last but not least, whoever's not here, talk to the camera. What are they missing at the show?
You're missing some great artwork, some great vibes, and some awesome entertainment.
All right, so how does everybody get you in the digital world? What's the website and the social media link?
Well, you can follow our progress on all of our conventions throughout the year at www.torontotattooshow.com. If you have Instagram, of course you have Instagram, at NIX Tattoo Show.
IG for life.